I have heard your story. You have come here? My symphonies are rubbish, you say? My adoring public are only shadows running across the walls. What are you talking about? I wrote this music, madame, but I still don't understand. I wrote this music out of beauty, of spring, sunshine, and happiness. I do not want to see a husband or hear this music ever again. Here's some further horror. Some demon force at work in this music. It captured him, and it has captured me. The music? The ghost music that it plays? Why should that radio play that music? We'll be right back.